this one. Front yard here. Backyard all cleaned up. It's the lake property. So as you guys just saw, I was gonna put the ROPS up and I was gonna blow this out a little more and I was gonna put the parking brake on the zero turn. I wasn't gonna shut it off. Parking brake failed for some reason. So I'm like, that's weird. Undo the parking brake as you saw, redo it. I don't know what happened. Now it won't start. Something's wrong with it, obviously. I think it's a switch or something, but it was the right parking brake on the machine. So this one is the part that failed, I believe. I'm looking in here, I don't see anything. I don't see any wires loose or anything. There we go. That's that, and it came from in here. Just give you a brief explanation of what happened. I called my buddy. He came because he's really good at fixing things, since my dad isn't home because it's a Friday and everybody else I knew is at work. So I called him. He came over, ran over, I found what the issue was before he got there. I didn't know how to fix it. My biggest worry was because it's a hydrostat getting on the trailer and how to get on the trailer and how to release the brakes on it. So he got it, how we got on the trailer. He was dangling off of it, trying to get this switch back up in there because we actually got it started when the switch went back up there, but it kept falling out. So we're gonna try to fix that, but we got up there, it was really jank looking the way how it worked. It turned off twice on us on the road, but we got it on the trailer. So right now I have the trailer in the garage. We're getting the storm that Florida had. We're getting about 3 inches of rain today. So for us to work on it, I was told that he didn't want it to be wet. So I moved the Massey up to the top in the shed where this one usually is. And I brought this inside.
I actually went ahead, I just backed the whole trailer in here. It was a little tough, it gets a little tight with this and with that, but we got it in here. I got everything else inside.
As you can see, it's raining now.
So I wanna thank my buddy, cause he actually stayed. I said, listen, dude, I'll pay you. Just please help me blow these leaves out of here, cause that wasn't my plan at all, to blow them to the road. But as you saw in the time lapse, that's what we did. Worked out fine, I got the job done. So that's all that matters, however it gets done, you know. A little upset that this thing broke again. I don't know how this broke. The switch is, we have it apart right now. I took a panel off of it. We were trying to fix it out in the field, but that didn't work out. We took this off. There's supposed to be a panel that actually goes here, like that's over there, but it is what it is. We'll see if we can get it fixed. But other than that, I want to thank you guys for watching. This was a two-part video yesterday and today combined. I don't know how much film it is yet, but I want to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.